It's just gorgeous out here. It's been so cold, so windy, forever. Like, it just seems like spring wasn't coming. And the past couple of days, we've had some really nice weather. It feels so good. This is something different for me. Normally, I'm standing in a river getting steelhead. It's killing me. Tell ya, it's killing me. But it's all right. It's all good. Okay, this is where I got the hit. But these guys would be like really slow right now.
Brought my flasher too. Got a bump.
There's a fish.
Oh. What do we got?
What do we got?
Big smallmouth. Oh, I lost him. That was a donkey. Wow. That was a big fish. Another one.
Got one.
Cow. That's another nice one. Hey, buddy. There we go. How's that? You know what? I don't even have a measuring tape. But
that's a good one.
Right on. Oh, there's a fish. Oh, you dropped it. There he is.
Got him.
What we got? What do we got? Jeez, they're huge. Another smallie. Oh, stay down. The size of that smallmouth. Jeez. Come here, there, big boy. Come here. That is a freaking hog. Holy cow. That's a big fish. That's a big smallmouth. Goober. Goober. He's looking though. Do that again. Come on.
Hey. Wet it.
tight.
Whoops. Thread it through here. Access rig it. Good to go. See? Nice and straight.
Let's see what happens.
Stay here, kayak.
There's a fish right there. Right tight and short. Nice one too. What's that? Nice. And that thing's heavy. Oh. Wow, that's a big bass. Yep. Back in the lake. All right, I lost some battery juice there, so I got y'all plugged into a
battery charger.
Kayak stays where it's supposed to. That was a nice bass. Oh boy. Man, he hammered that thing hard.
Right there.
Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh my. This thing's huge. Don't get off.
As long as I don't fall in here either. I'm standing in the water. Cow.
What a plugger. Look at the size of that thing.
Okay, this, I gotta weigh this thing. This thing's huge.
This thing's mammoth. Come here, buddy. Come here, guy. Look at this thing. Oh, man. It's huge. There's a fish, got him. That's another good one. Ooh, that might be a pike. That's a pike. Nope, maybe not. Oh, I lost him. Oh, as if I lost him. Oh. It was pull and drag like a pike, I thought for sure. Oh my goodness. Ow. It's gorgeous. Nice place to camp in, okay? Right beside the boat. Oh, there's a pike. There's a pike. Right beside the boat. Oh. Well, now that he slimed my bait, I'll wash that thing off. Yeah, so all I'm doing with this here is I'm throwing it out and I'm just letting it sink way real slow, almost fishing it like you would a Senko. Real subtle and slow.
Giant. Big. Look at that. He's barely hooked. Look at that. That's a smallmouth. That's a big one. I love it. Look at the size of that thing. Jeez.
Look at that thing. Donkey. big girly. Hey, make some babies.
Love it. Oh, man, that's a lot of big fish. Yeah, so like I was saying earlier, find a bank with the wind that's coming in against it. I mean, there's not much wind, but the wind has been west for how many days now? And so you get all that, the bait fish and all the warmer water piled up on this shoreline. Plus you got the rocks absorbing the sunlight, warming up the water. And then the bass just pile up. Now they're not super aggressive yet. It'll probably be better fishing in a few days, but I'm not gonna complain because those are some big bass. I love it. I don't have a measured date again. I'm sure those fish are all over 20 inches for sure. For sure. Thank you.